shorter battery life, increased data usage, random pop-up ads, and sluggish device performance. These can be a sign that someone is listening or even secretly watching you. So let's make sure that never happens and talk about the best antivirus software that can deal with spyware. So first off, spyware is a type of malware that secretly gathers information from your device, usually without you ever knowing about it or consenting to it. Login credentials, browsing history, personal data, it gets as much info as it can. Typically, spyware infiltrates a system through bundled free software, malicious links, or disguised updates. So finding and removing it yourself can prove to be an impossible task, but that's why antiviruses exist, and the best of them have tools to easily remove and prevent these kinds of threats. A great example is Bitdefender, with advanced threat defense as the main layer of security. It watches over your device 24/7 and immediately halts any suspicious activities. So if you're suspecting malicious activity, the first thing to do is run a full scan. This way, Bitdefender checks every nook and cranny of the system, and most of the time, these tools are enough to protect your device. But for spyware, we need to go further. The best tools to leverage against it are specialized webcam and microphone protection features. These prevent spyware from recording video or audio by monitoring apps that try to access it. And if any suspicious app or a threat actor tries to access it, it will be blocked, and you will know right away. I'd also recommend using Bitdefender's anti-phishing and anti-fraud tools. These will make sure that you never land on websites that can attempt to steal data. And if you want to go further in data protection, there are a bunch of features for that in the privacy tab. For example, the anti-tracker. It will prevent online trackers from collecting your data and monitoring your activities. Another good tool is the Bitdefender VPN. It will encrypt your connection, basically shielding it like a tunnel from any outside snoopers, including network-based spyware or hackers. The only drawback is that the cheaper plans, the VPN is limited to only 200 megabytes of data daily, which is not a lot. Lastly, I recommend running a vulnerability scan. Rather than searching for malware, this searches for cracks malicious software could slip through, and it tells you exactly how to patch them. So if you want to protect your device from spyware, Bitdefender is one of the best antivirus software options for that. Plus, it's really affordable too. But if you want to see their best prices, scan this QR code or check out the description for special deals. I always gather and put them down there for you. Now, Bitdefender is especially strong on Windows, but offers solid protection on Mac and mobile apps too. However, when it comes to mobile app protection from spyware virus, I actually prefer Norton. And yes, mobiles are actually the primary target of spyware. Take Pegasus spyware as an example. At the start, it was a sophisticated surveillance technology created to track criminals and terrorists. At least they claimed it was. Cyber criminals pulled an Uno reverse card and started using it against Android and iOS users to gather huge amounts of personal data. You can access messages, photos, files, and even remotely activate cameras or microphones. The scary thing is, this type of spyware doesn't need you to download it or click on something. It uses vulnerabilities in messaging apps like WhatsApp, and it penetrates your phone without you ever realizing it. And the only way to spot it is with an antivirus. This is where Norton really shines. Right after you install it, it starts scanning the device for risky applications or suspicious activities. And then it monitors the device constantly with real-time protection. It uses advanced technologies, including AI, to detect and block various types of threats, including spyware. Norton mobile apps also have a Wi-Fi security feature to check if your network is secure. Android users also get App Advisor, which scans apps on the Google Play Store for threats like malware and privacy risks before you download them. I recommend checking out their Genie Scam Protection app too. It uses AI to analyze texts, emails, and links to help identify scams and phishing attempts, as these can often lead to spyware infection. If you install Norton on your PC, you'll notice that it's even more of a powerhouse there. The app can perform various scans to detect and remove malicious software, including spyware that may have already infected your system. Another important tool is the Smart Firewall. It monitors both incoming and outgoing traffic from your device and blocks suspicious activity. This can prevent spyware from communicating with external servers to send your stolen data. Then there's dark web monitoring, which you can choose to get with higher tier plans. It searches the dark corners of the web for your personal information, which could have been stolen by spyware and posted for sale. Overall, Norton is a reliable choice for both mobiles and PCs, and they've got a really nice subscription system too. With all plans covering the anti-spyware software essentials, you can pick a subscription based on how many devices you want to protect and the extra features that you want, like the dark web monitoring I mentioned before, or Norton VPN for private online browsing. Plus, don't forget to grab a discount from the description to get the best deal, or you can just scan this QR code if you have your phone with you right now. Now, when speaking about powerful anti-spyware software, I have to mention ESET as well. You can also grab their beast of a deal through the description or this QR code, but first, let me tell you why you should. ESET is a long-standing protection engine designed to detect and neutralize all types of digital threats. Spyware is just one among many. Like the previous two options, ESET also utilizes real-time protection to continuously monitor devices, and it leverages advanced machine learning to proactively identify and stop even never-before-seen malware, including complex spyware. For known threats, ESET uses cloud-powered scanning. This speeds up the system scans by using a file reputation database to quickly identify safe files so that the impact on the performance of your PC stays minimal. Another impressive feature is Exploit Blocker. It is designed to fortify commonly exploited app types, like browsers or PDF readers, against attacks that try to evade traditional antivirus detection. And I also recommend turning on web and email protection. It scans web traffic and emails to block access to malicious websites and detect spyware before it can infect your system. So yeah, overall, spyware is no joke, and while there sometimes can be signs, the only surefire way to find it and remove it is with a proper antivirus. By then, however, it might already be too late. So it's best to get antivirus protection to keep your devices from ever getting infected, not just with spyware, but any other type of malware. I hope this video helped you out. If you still don't have protection on your device, check out my recommended options in the description below. Cheers.